How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant you know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone giving us
more than the first time in forever. I will be right here.
Anna, please come back home. Your life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gates.
Yeah, but
I know you mean well. But leave me be. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away and you'll be safe from me.
Actually, we're not.
What do you mean you're not?
I get the feeling you don't know.
What do I not know?
Arendelle's in deep, 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 deep snow. You kind of set off an eternal winter everywhere.
Everywhere?
It's okay, you can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know
she
you can.
Because
for
the
first time in your life,
no one has
like
I
can't.